डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम सुबा बंसीवाल, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इंग्लिश, SBC गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज भीम. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द स्टोरी फॉर विच इज रिटन बाई H.H. मुनरो सकीब. इन दिस स्टोरी इज अबाउट टू फ्रेंड्स, इलिनोर एंड सुजैन. इलिनोर एंड सुजैन Suzanne's are deciding about to give each other gifts on their birthday. Suzanne tells Eleanor that her rich relative is coming to their home, and this relative is her mother's cousin, and he has asked her a day before about the gift, about what gift she wants on her birthday. So Suzanne asks Eleanor what gift she should ask from this relative, whose name is Mr. Bertram, who is an old man. Eleanor tells her that she should take this gift herself. She suggested that she should buy this gift with her own choice. So they decide a plan. They decide that Mr. Bertram, Suzanne's rich relative, goes to a club at 3 o'clock, and they will meet him accidentally a little before 3, and they will meet him accidentally at 3 o'clock in the street, and they will take him to the famous shop where they can find gifts, and they will tell him about they will tell him that they are going to buy gifts for each other. So the next day they meet Mr. Bertram at 3 o'clock in the street, and they tell him that they are going to buy gifts for each other, and Mr. Bertram also reminds he also tells them that he too has to give gift to Suzanne. So they take him to the shop, but Suzanne is very excited. She goes a few steps ahead of them, and before this plan, Eleanor asked Suzanne to come to her home at night to play with her aunts, so that she can be free and talk to her friend, but Suzanne refuses her to come, because she tells her that she feels very bored with her aunts, and Eleanor becomes angry with her, and she doesn't say anything to her, but she keeps calm, and she decides to take revenge on Suzanne. So when Suzanne is walking a few steps ahead of them, Suzanne makes friend of Mr. Bertram, and she tells her and she tells him that when Mr. Bertram asks her what gift they would like to have, Eleanor tells him that Suzanne is going to take part in many dance parties, so a fan would be the best gift for her. And she tells him a sob story to Bertram, Mr. Bertram, and she tells that all of her poor relatives are poor, and she her relatives are poor and they cannot give her gift. She tells her that she wanted to have a silver fox shawl. Although this silver fox shawl Suzanne wanted to have, so but she very cunningly tells Mr. Bertram that she wants to have a silver fox shawl, and she always wanted to have silver fox shawl, and but she could not buy it, and her relatives were poor, so they could not give her that gift. So whenever she saw silver fox shawl with other girls, she used to cry. Hearing this, Mr. Bertram decided to give Eleanor silver fox shawl and a fan to Suzanne. So when they go into the shop, Eleanor shows him the way or counter where he could find silver fox shawls, and when Suzanne asks her where Mr. Bertram has gone, and she tells her that she doesn't know. So they come back, and on their birthday, Mr. Bertram gives a gift of fan to Suzanne and silver fox shawl to Eleanor. When a few days later, when Suzanne calls Eleanor, she tells her that her uncle had given him the gift of a fan, which is very boring type of gift. Then Eleanor tells her that he had given her also a gift, and she should come to her home to see what gift Mr. Bertram had given to her. When Suzanne goes to her home, she sees the silver fox shawl, and she becomes angry with Mr. Bertram. In this story, we come to know that Eleanor makes friend of Mr. Bertram, and she wins his faith, and she cunningly finds what Suzanne wanted to have, and she takes revenge on Suzanne. In this story, we come to know that Suzanne is a selfish type of girl. She wanted to have her own gift from Mr. Bertram, but when Eleanor asks help from Suzanne, she bluntly refuses to help her. In this way, Eleanor takes revenge of Suzanne. Thank you.